name is Success. I'm 13 years old and welcome back or welcome to my channel. Before I say anything else, I just want to thank you all so, so much for getting me to 100 subscribers. Y'all, like, that's really crazy. Like, for real, like, big thanks to you all. Thank you for supporting me. And I'm super stoked. I'm super excited to continue on this journey with you guys. But yeah, I just wanted to say that. Thank you guys so much. Thank you for the love and support that I have been. It's been continuously, and I cannot thank y'all enough. So, yeah. 100. So I think we should just go ahead and get into the video, but as y'all see, it's giving new apartment. Y'all, I'm so excited. It's literally like, anytime we get a new apartment, I'll always be so excited because I just get to buy stuff and decorate. And it's like, I wonder why, like, if you get it, you get it. If you don't, you don't. It's just as simple as that. But yeah, y'all, so I'm just gonna give y'all a before and after, and we gonna hop right into this, but just know it's gonna be a lot of montages. Not her interrupting my video with her video. Oh, okay. If you wanna beat me, just say that, mom. What I was saying was it's gonna be a lot of montages in this video, so just a little montage warning. Yeah. 100. Ooh, 0 to 100. Real quick. Alright, I'm done, y'all. But yeah, you guys, so we have some work to do. This is the moment that everybody has been waiting for. Y'all, I have been waiting for this moment. I have been waiting for my packages to get here, and the struggles that we have went through to get my package here is just... ready to throw for punches, but we're not, because we're not that person. Anyways, so like, backstory behind my packages real quick. So our apartment is like brand new, like brand new. Like, we moved in June 1st. So it's like Amazon, we have an address. We need you to know it. And so they send me my packages and it says delivered, the first one. So I'm like, yes, come on. We got a delivered package. When you order packages, y'all, it just be a different type of feeling. And that's just that on that. If you hear my mom in the background, don't. Okay. Don't mind it. Anyways, so like I was saying, when you get a package, it's a different type of feeling. It's like excitement that you never felt before. So, you know, I'm all hyped. I'm ready to get this first package. It's only one thing in a box and I'm ready for it. So I get the package, right? I get the package. I don't even get the package. I don't even know why I just said that. I don't even get the package, y'all. So I walk into the office. I'm like, where else can my package be? So I'm looking around for it. I haven't lost hope yet. Turns out I never got my package. They returned back to the sender from the little business that I got it from off of Amazon. So I was mad about that. Then we found out, we went to the, what is it called? The little, the carrier places. It's basically the P.O. box place, mail place, yeah. And they had my packages there, but it was only most of them. So, end of the story, to sum it all up, our address is way too new for Amazon, and I had to go treasure hunting for my packages. But yeah, guys, so this is what we've all been waiting on. I mean, all, even myself. And I still have, like, four more packages to come in. Yeah, four, and one of them has multiple things in it. But yeah, guys, let's get to decorating my room. Let's do that again. Let's get to decorating my room.
Baby, won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City, she blowing me kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
17, all good, chug a look around, find one to see my type. Tell my dog, he know what I like. He done found me plenty in my life. Problem is, I meet a girl tonight. Then I go.
Oh my gosh, y'all. As you can see by what I'm wearing, it's definitely been a couple. My puff is kind of lopsided. As you can see by what I'm wearing, it's been a couple of days. And I just have to tell y'all, my room is the place to be. I mean, like, come on now. Like, it's my safe place. It's a whole vibe at night. Like, I'm so glad that I was able to capture that content of the final reveal at nighttime, because when I first started decorating, you'd probably notice that like the sun was still out. And just know, like, you see my room now. Also, I've kept my room, okay, don't mind like the covers, but I've kept my room clean and I'm very proud of myself for that. But yeah, as you can see, is what I was trying to say, was like the room doesn't give off the same vibe that it does at nighttime. And for some reason, I feel like that's just with any room when you have a whole bunch of lights in it. But I didn't plan on making an outro for this video, but I was determined to make it happen, because this is the video that, you know, that we celebrate me hitting 100 subscribers. And I wanted to say thank you guys so much again, because I honestly would not be where I am now if it wasn't for you all. And I also wanted to say thank you for showing the continuous support. And make sure you guys are following me on all of my social media platforms, especially Instagram, because all of my YouTube updates are on my Instagram story. So if you're not following me on Instagram, you need to go do that, like, for real, for real. And yeah, guys, I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace.